Hey creative people and art lovers, welcome back to my channel. So as you can already make a guess what today's video is all about. So well, yeah, it's all about highlighting techniques and tricks that I'll be discussing about. So yeah, but before starting the entire video, I don't want to wrap up the entire video into a few words because it will be of no use until you understand. So to be frankly speaking, I want to ask you that how many of you literally know the meaning of highlight? Because I have came across so many beginners who literally get so much fascinated with the highlighting techniques and they start using highlights all over the sketches, like everywhere literally. जहाँ पे ज़रूरत नहीं होता है वहाँ पर भी use करते हो. So before you start up using highlights, like try to make sure that you have enough knowledge about where to use it, what is it, where to use it, and why you should use it. Okay, so talking about highlights, what highlight is? So highlights are basically something that makes your picture, that makes your sketches looks alive. It brings alive into your sketches and makes it go realistic. So highlights are something that glows when it is exposed to light. Okay, like you'll see some kind of sparkling effects, and in portraits you can see the lighter areas on the face is what we call highlights. Okay, and highlights won't work if you apply them directly on the sketch, but uske accordingly aapko depth bhi create karna padta hai, nahi to highlights ubhar ke nahi aayega. Theek hai, so what highlights do? Highlight basically balances the contrast of the sketch. Okay, it will bring a gradient effect and also makes the picture looks realistic. So अगर आपको highlights use करना है तो आप ये जान लो कि आपको कहाँ पे use करना होता है. ठीक है, जो area light के साथ direct contact में आ जाता है उसी को हम लोग highlight करते हैं. On the other hand, any sparkling objects when it is exposed to sun or when it is exposed to light, it starts glowing. That is also what we call highlight. So highlight, यही सब हम लोग highlight बोलते हैं. और ये जो sparkling objects है ये हमेशा तो नहीं गिरता है. जैसे कि ये आपका पकड़ लो ये कुछ है और यहाँ से आपका directly जो light है वो आ रहा है, और इसमें अगर मैं आपको बताऊँ तो इसका light तो इधर आ रहा है लेकिन इसका जो हाईलाइट है बस कुछ ही पॉइंट्स में है. जहाँ क्योंकि ये ग्लास का है तो कुछ ही पॉइंट्स में इसका बहुत ही ज़्यादा वाइट इफेक्ट्स आएगा, जिसको हम लोग एक्सट्रीम हाईलाइट्स बोलते हैं. ठीक है, हाईलाइट्स में भी बहुत टाइप्स होते हैं. एक्सट्रीम हाईलाइट्स होते हैं, थोड़ा लाइट हाईलाइट होता है, थोड़ा एकदम मिनिमल वाला हाईलाइट होता है. सो यू हैव टू नो ऑल दिस कॉन्सेप्ट्स बिफोर यू आर यूजिंग एनी ट्रिक्स. सो या, दैट्स ऑल अबाउट हाईलाइट्स. So now let's see what are the techniques and how you can do the highlights. Well, so guys, the very first technique I'll be discussing about is called as intending technique. Okay, this is I have written here in case if you can't spell it properly. So it is called as intending technique. So in this technique of highlighting, you'll be required any sharp objects. Okay, be it of sharp nails or any sharp objects, like according to your preference. If there is no such rules, so I prefer to use this empty ball pen. Okay, so I prefer to use this empty ball pen, and like we all have this empty ball pen in our desk, right? And it'll be of no use until it's there lying on your desk, but yeah, trust me, it have a great importance in highlighting. So let's see how you can do highlights. So for this, I'll be writing randomly something on my sketchbook. So let's see. Well, so I've written it. Now you'll see the magic. Can you see it?
यू विल सी दैट द लेटर्स आर पॉपिंग अप एंड इट लुक्स सो ब्यूटिफुल राइट. सो बेसिकली आई यूज दिस टेक्निक फॉर हेयर हाईलाइट्स और सम माइक्रो डिटेल्स ऑन क्लोथ्स. सो या स्पेशली फॉर बियर्ड्स एंड हेयर हाईलाइट्स देन माउथ स्टिचेस लाइक ऑल दोज स्टफ्स दिस टेक्निक इज वेरी यूजफुल. नाउ आई ऑल्सो यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज सच काइंड ऑफ पेंसिल्स लाइक इफ यू हैव सच काइंड ऑफ मैकेनिकल पेंसिल्स. सो द निब ऑफ इट इट वर्क्स अमेजिंगली. लेट्स सी हाउ इट वर्क्स. Well, so I've written it. Well, let's see. So nothing special about it. They both are similar, but in comparison to this, I love the effect of this the second one with the mechanical pencil. I loved it. In this sketch, I have used this trick for adding fine white strokes in the hairs and eyebrows. Now the second technique goes with white gel pens. Okay. Now what white gel pens are? So these are basically white inks that can be used for highlighting techniques. So this is what I use, and they come for three special grades like. For one for 0.05, then another 0.8 and another 10. So now I'll be shading three bases to test the inks. And I want to point out something over here. That these inks will only be visible on dark grades of shades, okay, like on charcoals. Charcoal ka to baat hi mat karo, uske upar ye bahut hi amazing lagta hai. But also on graphite, like the pencil I'm using is from Artline. It also works really great in here. Okay, now let's see how it works. So firstly I'll be using the 05. So as you can see, the nib of the 05 pen is a really narrow one, and it disperses very little ink. Okay, it's almost a negligible one, but yeah, can be used for very micro details again. Now the second one is 0.8. Let's see. So yeah, it's quite visible than the 0.5. Look at it. So now let's test the last one.
Okay.
So it basically comes with a thicker nib. And can be used for thicker highlights. Although it won't give very fine strokes on graphite, but it works wonderfully on charcoal. In this sketch, I have used these pens for adding details in the sari and the jewelries. Well, so now let's see the third trick.
So the third technique is one of my favorite, but yeah, if you're a beginner, then listen to me carefully.
Don't use this technique if you're a beginner, don't use this technique, because we use this technique for extreme highlights, and as a beginner, I don't think so there is any need for extreme highlight in your sketches. Focus on the minimal highlights that can be created with erasers or this the intending technique or the white gel pens. Okay, let's see how it works. So this is what we call a battery eraser. Let's see. Can you see the magic? Can you see the magic? I told you. Like, it works wonderfully and like it's one of my personal favorite. Okay. I mostly prefer this for extreme highlights.
Also, in this sketch of marble, you can see that I've used these erasers for adding those major highlights.
Now, the last highlighting technique I'm going to talk about comes with a whitener. Okay. Now, this is a particular thing that we are using since our childhood, right? So, I hope you have never thought about using a whitener in your sketches. But yeah, trust me, it have an equivalent effect on highlights. Now, let's see. As highlight, it works really nice. Just as ki aap ye white gel pens use karte ho, kuch isi tarike se ye bhi kaam kar sakta hai. Let's see. Look at it. Again, it's made for extreme highlights. Don't go for it if you are doing some highlights on face or I mean portraits. Don't go for it then. It's made for extreme highlights. So yeah, that's it.
Well, so that's it for today's video. Hope you have liked the techniques and all the tricks I have shown. And do try it at your home while sketching. And if it turns out helpful, then do let me know in the comment box. We'll be coming out with some amazing videos on the next week. So until then, be creative and keep creating.